remove the white portion of the husk for boiling the soup. Just to take out from every shell this white pasta. That's it. Then you cut into pieces. Okay, small pieces will do it. Put it aside. Then when you cut enough, then you can start boiling the soup base.